guys.
He's not in a coma. They don't know what to call it. There was something in there with him. I know someone who can help.
We took Trifield and EMF readings of the whole house. Wiring, alarm clocks.
I don't think bad wiring is the problem here.
I want to leave. I want to leave this house. What is it?
It's not the house that's haunted. It's your son.